All right, fool.
Yo, these four new jacks is real smooth on the hobby chip. Nick, Mike, Sean, Juan, you know the details. Keep it up to get.
Easy, man. I'm here to see Woozy.
Oh, upstairs.
Stupid ass motherfucker.
Come on, Stone. Go. You can do it.
I'm Johnson. I'm here to see Woozy. I work with him.
Yes, right this way. You know of the boss's curse?
Curse? Nah.
He's blind.
Blind? But we was just racing cars last week.
Yes, I know. He's blessed with unbelievable good fortune. And the triad that would do anything for him? We call him our lucky mole.
I keep that in mind.
Good.
Woozy!
Hello, Carl.
Hey, what's happening, Woozy? You know, how you doing?
Straight to the facts. I can't use your help unless I'm open with you about who I am and what I do. Let me reintroduce myself. I am the boss of the Mountain Plow Boys.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Why don't you sit down? As Dai Dai Lo of the Triad, it is my responsibility to see that disputes are settled without damaging important business.
Where I come in at?
We shall see. I'm about to drop in on a local triad that failed to show face at the last Tong meeting. Come with me, and you'll see how we triads settle things without recourse to unnecessary violence.
All right, I'll ride with you.
We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some bodywork done to it.
All right, don't trip.
Looking good, bro. They just don't know.
The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
Okay, so what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but nervous about the situation. This is a place. Come on, it's this way.
Careful!
We're here. This way. Strange, this gate is usually locked. Stick close.
Oh, man. Woozy.
What's got you so spooked? Oh, sorry. Didn't see you lying down there.
He's dead. They all are.
The blood feathers wiped out?
Dai Dai Lo, forgive me. I was too scared to fight, so I hid.
Enough. What happened here?
Vietnamese surprised us. Cut us all down. Shit! Here they come again!
The triads must have vengeance!
Now you enjoy it, asshole! It's my constitution. fuck you then. Yes.
Hell, sewers! That was a sniper bullet! Yeah. CJ, take out that sniper! Curse, assholes!
Get the fuck out of here! In the car, quick! We got more company.
You drive. I'll send them back to the sewers. Hit!
Thank you, Carl. You saved me from having to kill them all myself. Okay, let's get back to my place. Here, a token of the Tog's appreciation for what you did today.
Anyone listens to rap or rock?
I said Kumar. Paul Sousa. From Liberty City. San Fierro. Bogota. House of Music. As if you are.
Don't you know how to drive?
Gosh, I remember that.